As you know, djay Pro has reached cooperation with several streaming music platforms, such as Apple Music, Tidal, and SoundCloud, but it cannot support Spotify. So to successfully import Spotify music to djay Pro for use, we need to use TunePat Spotify Converter to download Spotify music locally. TunePat Spotify Converter has two modes. Let's demonstrate how to get songs from the Spotify web player. If you want to change the conversion mode after entering the next interface, please find and click the switch button at the top of the interface. The embedded Spotify web player usually pops up automatically, but you can also open it manually. Please log into your Spotify free or premium account in this window. Then you can browse and open the Spotify album, playlist or podcast you want to convert. Now click the blue click to add button to load the songs. The past songs will be arranged in the pop-up window. In order to avoid repeatedly converting songs, you can click on the filter converted button. Then TunePat will scan and identify the output path you set. Duplicate songs will turn gray, and the folder icon on the right can help you quickly locate the song. Next, you can manually check the title you need. We select three songs here as tests. Click the Add button to add these songs to the homepage and wait for conversion. Before starting the conversion, go to the Settings module and complete the necessary output parameter settings here. You can customize the output format according to actual needs, supporting MP3, FLAC, etc., and you can choose the output sound quality. After completing the settings, return to the home interface. Choose the Convert button to start exporting the Spotify songs. Wait patiently for the conversion to complete. TunePat Spotify Converter uses advanced decoding technology, up to 10x, which can save your time to the greatest extent. But the actual speed is also tied to your internet speed. After the conversion is completed, go to the converted module to browse or play Spotify music. Click on the Show in Windows Explorer icon. Now you can launch the djay Pro software on your computer. Click the file icon on the library menu bar on the left. Click on the Add Folder option to search the Spotify music folder you just downloaded. Or you can directly copy the corresponding path by clicking Ctrl+C or right-click and select Copy. Paste the path into this window and click the Enter key to confirm. Choose the Select Folder option. Finished. This folder has been imported into djay Pro. Drag your targeted items onto decks and start mixing with these Spotify music tracks. This is what today's video is about. Have you learned it? Getting Spotify MP3 files is not difficult either. If you like this video, please follow our channel and follow up with new music tutorials at any time. Thanks for watching, see you next time.